Let's make braised short ribs. This takes a while to cook, but it's totally worth it.